Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to fix white blank icons in Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Let's start by checking if the program is available on Windows. Double-click on the icon, and this might reveal the problem. If, after double-clicking the icon, nothing happens, then you're missing the program. In this case, the straightforward way is to install the application and refresh the icon. Let's delete the icon cache. Open the command prompt as an administrator. Type in cd colon slash users slash the username slash app data slash local and hit enter. Once there, check if you can find the IconCache database by typing in its name. Just type in IconCache. Once you know it's there, then type in DEL for delete and IconCache.db and hit enter. Then we need to open Taskbar Manager. Go to More Details, go to Processes, look for Windows Explorer, right-click on it, and choose Restart. After that, open the File Explorer, go to the C drive, then go to Users. The username in particular, App Data, Local, then Microsoft, Windows, Explorer. You'll see a lot of files like IconCache _32_48_96, and etc. Delete all of them to purge your IconCache and rebuild your IconCache. This will force Windows to refresh IconCache and remove the white blank icons. Restart your system and all of the icons should be good. You can also manually assign a new icon. Windows personalization allows you to change the icon of any shortcut or icon on the desktop. Right-click on the icon in question, select Properties. You should see a button that says Change Icon. This will open another window that will show the list of icons available for that program and other icons. Select any one of them and click on OK. Then click Apply and click OK. Apply the changes and the white icons should be missing. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, WindowsClub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.